Hey, what's up? It is Digital for another Eat Lafayette Dine Around, and this time we bring our travels to Hub City Dining. Now, they're right here on South College. Right over there is the hospital. Brand new construction. It's actually looking kind of good. But you know where it's at. Classic food. It's a classic spot right here. And we're about to go check out the food inside. So let's go. All right, we're sitting here with Jenny from Hub City Diner, and we're gonna eat in a bit, but before we eat, I wanna talk about the place, because this is one of my favorite places in Acadiana. It's just nostalgia when I walk in here every time. It takes me back. How long has Hub City been open? Give me a little background on what's...
Hub City Diner has been open since 1991, and I've been here for 14 years. And prior to Hub City Diner, this building has been a restaurant cafe for a total of 50 years.
Wow.
It was a place called Stansberry's before for 30 years, which was an all center landmark for many, many years. Lots of big oil field deals were cut in here. And in 1991, three guys opened it up. Charlie Goodson from Charlie G's, Chef Fat Mole, and George Graham opened up the diner. And I eventually bought it from George, and we've been rocking and rolling ever since.
You said it's been open for 50 years. 91 you took over, which is 20 years. It's your 20th anniversary this year.
Right.
Congratulations. And how did you maintain the look and feel? Was everything as is?
It's basically as it was. It was originally a 50s concept, and we've just kind of maintained the 50s concept and continue to spruce it up. We've made some changes over the years, but Charlie did a great job of the layout. That, you know, it's just a classic 50s diner. It could have been here for 20 years or 50 years.
We came in last year, we came back here as well, and one of the stories that stuck with me is you told a story about a couple who came in and had, I believe it was breakfast and lunch and dinner every day.
That's right. And they still come in. They're a little more impaired than they were at that point because they're 95 and 96 now. And they still come in about four times a week with a little assistance. But we have many, many regular guests. The couple that's sitting at the counter are here 7 days a week.
Wow.
Probably 350 days a year. The two guys that we were just talking to, the coffee guys, they've been coming in here for about 20 years, meeting for coffee every morning. We have lots and lots of regular guests. Probably 75% of our business is regular guests.
Real quick, hours for Hub City. We're seeing many people in here. Are you open every day?
We're 7 days a week. We're closed all the big American holidays. We open for breakfast at 6:30 in the morning. We serve breakfast from 6:30 to 10:30, and then we do lunch and dinner from 10:30 in the morning till 10 p.m.
Speaking of breakfast, lunch, and dinner, we're going to try all three in just a bit, so come back.
This is a lot of food for two guys, but I have a feeling that y'all can do it.
Yeah.
But anyway, I'll just start off with this. These are our Hub City Diner hash browns, and we have somebody in the back right now cutting little potatoes and dicing them up nice and fresh.
Okay.
This is sweet potato pancakes, which are actually, this is Bruce's sweet potatoes out of New Iberia, and we serve this with some Abbeville steamed syrup. And here we have probably the best bacon in town, freshly cracked eggs.
Yeah, see, I love bacon. I call bacon dog treats for humans.
Yeah, well, so. They are. Y'all gonna really enjoy this. And of course, our homemade biscuit, which we prepare fresh daily.
That's what I was gonna say. A lot of this looks homemade.
This is the big difference between us and some of the other guys is we actually have little people in the back right now actually preparing all this stuff. So this is not an off the shelf product.
All right, well, we'll get to some dinner items as well, and then we're gonna eat. So hang tight. We'll be back with some of the lunch and dinner items here at Hub City Diner for Eat Lafayette.
ear, but you can't forget from sundown to sunset. Nah. It's all in the air, you hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's gonna grab a hold on you.
Now, as well as the great breakfast here at Hub City Diner, they also have excellent lunch, awesome dinner here. Right now, I have in front of me, this is the Eat Lafayette special. It's the All-Americans, what I like to call it. You can get chicken fried steak or meatloaf and an apple pie or pecan pie for $8.99. So while Eat Lafayette is going on, come by and you have options to try this out. Now, we have in front of me a couple of the options. We've got the pecan pie. We've got the chicken fried steak, which this gravy looks awesome. And of course, you gotta have some healthy stuff in there too, right? So we're gonna get strong with the broccoli today. So what makes this chicken fried steak and this gravy combination the thing here at Hub City Diner?
Well, first of all, we make our own cream gravy. We have somebody in the back that prepares all of our gravies fresh every day. We have fresh mashed potatoes and, of course, pecans that are grown in the right around New Roads. They come from Bergeron pecans out of New Roads.
Local. You hear that? All right. Well, we're going to dig into this right now.
It's all in the air. You hear it everywhere. No matter what you do, it's going to grab a hold on you.
Alright, so Hub City Diner, totally full right now, and it's time for me to go take a nap, because I've got the itis, but it's a good thing. If you're looking for burgers, hot dogs, if you're looking for plate lunches, comfort food, if you're looking for that chicken fried steak, if you're looking for great breakfast, this is the place. 7 days a week, they open at 6:30 a.m., so for all you early birds, come get your coffee. This place has been here for probably close to 50 years, but Mr. Jimmy and the whole crew just took care of us, and Eat Lafayette. You try all these local restaurants out and you're getting good food, I promise you. Hub City is just one of the restaurants, so thanks. They're here on South College right here, College and Coolidge, right across from the hospital. You cannot miss them. Hub City Diner, once again, eatlafayette.com. And I guess it's off to the next diner round, so